Sarah is a 44-year-old and lives by herself in an inner-city unit in Melbourne. She works 5 days a week in the dispatch department of a fast-paced online clothing business. 2 years ago, Sarah's only child lost his life to cancer. He was only 19 years of age. During this period, under the supervision of her GP, Sarah was prescribed antidepressants and regularly attended a grieving support group. About 6 months after the death of her son, an old friend reached out to Sarah, insisting it was time to go out and have some fun. Sarah did not know that her friend was taking MDMA and smoking ice on weekends. Her friend visited Sarah at her unit, and Sarah smoked ice for the first time. She loved the initial rush, the feeling of euphoria, the sense of confidence, and the increased energy. Together, the women would go out clubbing, dancing for hours, arriving home often as the sun was coming up. Sarah and her girlfriend's pattern of weekend use continued for the next few months, with the weekend binge starting Thursday nights. By the time Monday morning came around, Sarah was exhausted and didn't feel able to face work without smoking ice. It became her norm to use ice daily. Sarah's colleagues noticed her changed behaviour. She was chain-smoking tobacco. Her moods were erratic. She had lost a considerable amount of weight and was taking more and more sick days. Her employer had scheduled a meeting with her to discuss this.